Hello, folks. This is Diary Wimpy Kid, The Ugly Truth. If you saw the Cabin Fever interview, that's the one I also recorded. So basically, in this one, Greg is kind of upset. He doesn't have Rowley as his best friend anymore. And if you see this cover is actually purple. But if you have good eyes at me, then you know this is purple even without I'm telling you. So this looks like brown, but it's really purple. Anyways, I'll show you the characters like in the Cabin Fever video. You might not watch this, so I'll just tell you again. On the left is Greg's dad, and then Greg's mom, and then Roderick and Rowley, the fat guy, and then the little one's Manny, and then there's Grammy, and then there's Greg. And it's written by Jeff Kiney. These are, like I said, are the ones Jeff Kiney published, if you don't know that. If you don't know Diary of a Wimpy Kid, it's awesome. So, bye-bye. Huh?